here in Discord sample, we actually see a list of three tuples, and each one of the three tuples includes two elements, while the second element is a value of the type option. It is either sum or none. You can also see that when going over the result of executing this code, the result that tells us we are dealing with a list of tuples that include option values inside of them.